life and the circumstances surrounding it. That is the theme of Nitin Gupta's latest art exhibition, Internal Chaos. Internal individual tussles leading to self-discovery, even alongside the social viewpoint. Figurative and modernist Nitin is known for works that offer a complex view of the world, its history, society, and civilizations.
ये हमारी जिंदगी का एक बहुत निजी अहम हिस्सा है, जिस तरीके से. और दूसरी एक चीज क्या है कि जो भी कोई आर्टिस्ट होता है वो उसका रिसोर्सेज जंगे जंगे से लेता रहता है. उसके बाद उसके अंदर कुछ पकने लगता है. जब वो पकने लगता है तो उसके बाद कुछ एक उसकी रूपरेखा तैयार हो जाती है और एक दिन आके वो बाहर आ जाता है. जो विजुअल आर्ट है उसका बहुत सारा नाता कला के जो और हिस्से हैं, चाहे वो नृत्य है, चाहे वो संगीत है, चाहे वो लिटरेचर है, उनके साथ है. हम जब वो चीज़ें अपने अंदर लेते हैं तो ये चीज़ बाहर आती है.
Every work tells a personal story. The India-Pakistan partition, the uprooting and mayhem of the mind. Humanity's helplessness in deciding its own destiny. It is a deep story. That extends to crime against women and a host of other social issues. Through this depiction of the dark side of humanity, Gupta looks to put across a message of hope or just acceptance of fate.
I found the paintings beautiful. Well, the use of acrylic colors and also paintings, like some of the paintings in which the paints are quite new, so they are appealing. He is experimental also, because there are paintings of charcoal, black and white, and there are paintings that depict modern art, because we are in the modern era, the 21st century, which is more of a contemporary modern time.
The possibilities, the range, the canvas is near endless. Gupta uses an array of fine art mediums, canvas, sketches, paper art, and more to depict humanity's dilemmas. It goes beyond balance to free form and liberation of expression at its highest.